Hey guys, today's going to be a quick episode because I'm going to be heading out in a couple minutes. I'm going to be spending today in the city. That's New York City. I don't think there is any other the city. That's probably an argument for another time, but I believe when 90% of people say the city, they are probably talking about New York City. I'm sure I would get flack for that if anyone bothered watching these. But anyway, I used to celebrate a friend's birthday. Planning on, you know, taking public transit, all that kind of stuff. And aside from public transit, I love the city. I love all the activities and events and sites in over there. I love museums. I love even like walking through parks and things like that. I love that kind of stuff. But dealing with the transportation and the people of the city just prevents me from going more than I probably should have. When I'm at school, I am less than 30 minutes away from the city and $7 away from the city. 30 minutes, for those of you that aren't used to traveling to the city, is a pretty short amount of time, considering that you could usually be stuck in a singular spot if you try and drive to the city for 30 minutes. I've probably went to the city a total of 6 times or so since I've come to college, which is pretty absurd considering how close it is. I wouldn't say I regret not going to the city more, but it's probably something I should have taken advantage of and done more in the free time I had in college, since I love so many sites in the city, especially things like, I do enjoy plays and musicals and things like that. And I've been to a total of, I guess, just 1, maybe 2 musicals in the city. Something I definitely haven't made the most of, so who knows, maybe this semester I'll try and make more of it and go to the city more often, but chances are probably not. I'll probably get busy and just not do it. But anyway, gonna enjoy my day today in the city with some friends and stuff, getting to celebrate someone's birthday, and that's all for this episode. I'll wrap it up here. Coming at you guys tomorrow with another episode. It's gonna be Super Bowl Sunday. Don't know if I'm gonna be doing Super Bowl content tomorrow. Most likely I'll be doing a Super Bowl reaction on Monday. But other than that, I'll see you all tomorrow. See you then.